Oh yeah. How's it going, people? This is Nimbin Dirt Singer. Told you what's up. As you can see, I'm in a new hole. I moved. And due to this move, a lot has happened. For instance, my laptop has gotten a little fucked up. Sorry for the light. Probably should move that light somewhere else where it's not so crazy bright. But so my mouse touchpad on my keyboard got messed up. Matter of fact, I'm using an actual setup right now. Got another monitor in front of me, and I kind of like the lens flare. I like it, but it's probably bad for the lens, right? So the thing is I have to send this computer back to the MSI factory to get it fixed. We're shooting Reaper Life 4 on Voodoo Spice's channel, thanks to you guys, thank you for all the support. I actually, some of you guys, followed and subscribed and stuff while I was dealing with all this, and I got a Twitch check, which helped me purchase a lot of things. So for the next 30 to 60 days, you're gonna see more and more, hardware upgrades to the live stream. There's a new keyboard coming, a new mouse, a new webcam, some cool atmospheric upgrades. I'm getting a chair. Right now I'm using just a whatever chair. Of course, my dad donated this monitor. It's a really good monitor. I got myself one of these blue snowballs. Someone actually sent that in a long time ago, but I'm gonna start using it sometime next week, actually, because I got the little boom arm and the pop filter and the shock thing for it. So it's gonna be completely set up. And I got to get myself familiar with some software on how to mix the sound, if you will. Oh yeah. So yeah, there's a lot of good things coming up, but when this computer is in the MSI factory, there's not going to be a live stream. Because my backup computer, if you don't remember, the reason I got this computer in the first place is because my backup computer cannot live stream. And that's all bad. But follow me on YouTube. I will still be and should still, should still be sending up, spending up, Nimda Sharn, videos, every week. And, well, matter of fact, let's go live here. Let's do that live thing. And then let's go to this, here, video window capture. Let's capture some windows, right? Let's do some window capturing. Let's go to YouTube, right? And let's see what I've been up to while I wasn't live streaming. I've been up to a lot. Let's just mute this music right here. And look at this new intro idea I came up with based off of a meme. Let's pump up the volume a little bit. I set the volume, the original volume, really low because I know some people are very sensitive to sound. But one person already commented, "Hey, it's a little low." I can pump that up when attaching it to future videos. So let's I don't know how to computer anymore. Oh, by the way, my screen is huge now, so I probably should adjust accordingly. How do I property? Nope, that's not it. How do undo resize capture? Oh. Yeah, let's just looks like control Z. Let's just watch it ginormous. How about that? That sounds cool to me. Yeah. Matter of fact, I could probably fix that by exiting full screen and just doing theater mode. That's big enough for all of us. All right. So this is what I've been up to. Probably gonna be down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear. It's pretty sick. If I do say so myself. So, I've been up to stuff like that. Of course, Nimda Sharn, I finally posted all of Chain 1. Go in. No, that shouldn't be there. What? Alright. Nimda, okay. Video deleted. Okay, remove. Remove. Okay. So yeah, this is all good stuff. I forgot to erase the official, obviously. The title is funky, but circling with Dr. C. If you hadn't seen any Nimda Sharn, it's all done in a noir black and white kind of dealio to catch the
Roll credits.
essence of Sharn. He said, "It's just business," and I'm like, "Roll credits."
Obviously, your execution, Eric.
So it has the classic Nimvin humor, of course.
The gentleman from the Platinum Concord.
Some a little bit of lore, a little bit of not lore, a little bit of humor. So that's what I've been up to besides Reaper Life 4. which I'm shooting with Voodoo, of course. And so I apologize for not being super there recently. But that's why. Hope you guys could understand. Hope you understand. Oh yeah, I'm also getting new headsets. That's just headsets, 'cause the blue microphone thing, the blue snowball, should actually be enough for sound, right? And my room's a lot smaller, and it's carpeted, and there's a door, so there should be really good audio in here. Yeah, but me myself, I'm doing good. My computer needs to be fixed, and it could take up to 15 to 30 days from when they get it to even ship it back. And because of the state of the world, shipping has became weird. Weird. So you guys want a video game stuff? 'Cause I need to learn how to play the video game again with a keyboard, oops, and stuff. You want a game? You guys want a game? Can you handle all this? Accepted the code. I cracked. Who want to play? The reason why I'm getting a new keyboard too is because the one key is missing, so I put the pause key out of. If you hadn't noticed, the pause key is gone. I put it in here, and this is old, dusty. This is actually expensive keyboard too. It's the CM Store like Devastator. I looked. I wanted to buy the exact same one again, but it was like $90. But I found this website that sells stuff, but it comes from like the other end of the universe. All right, so we might need to do some adjustments here because the screen is bigger. It's super bigger, so bam, as you could tell, it's now bigger. It's so much bigger that the stream's having a hard time scaling it. Looks like I'm gonna have to restart the game. Oh yeah, let's. Yeah, boy. How you doing, Musk? Just hopefully you were there when I explained my world. And of course, Mixer gives me no love. Okay, so let me, focusing. Need to focus. Need to learn how to play the game with a keyboard and mouse like you simps. No, I'm kidding. Like you simpletons. I never played like this. Like, I did for a little bit in LA. And honestly, I fondly remember it being okay. Kinda. But. Oh, that's the window capture. I need the game capture. Okay, so. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I fit you? Can you see my whole game? Can you? Oh, that's aggravating. Let's, I'm on titties and ass. Alright. I made a tune called Joyner Lucas, one of my favorite rappers. If you guys watch my stream, you should know that. Little trivia. Yay. Actually, I kind of want all this. Give me free XPs. So how do you guys... Oh, I hadn't reset my... key mapping. Default. Yas. And that's gonna... Oh, cool. It keeps my other key mapping. Right? No, it don't. That's just... Alright. So this is how you guys play. This is you. Oh my god. This is how you guys play. I feel like I'm falling through a pit. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh Lloyd. Is this still the button to... Okay. Alright. I'm probably gonna die. Holy smokes. Alright. Let's focus back on this real quick. Okay, so, game. Properties. Okay, so I can't force, if I force scaling, does it do? Oh. I want to be able to feel you inside me. That's all. That's all, Daddy. No. You're doing it wrong. What if I... Oh, that looks promising. Oh yeah, baby. I think you can see everything now. All right. Yeah. So, where's my chat box? Perfect. Okay. I want you. Yeah. Labels. Webcam. I want you blocking all this chat, this chit chat. I could probably make you bigger now. Cool. Alert boxes, let's see if they're where I want them. I mean, that's good enough for me. To see what that looks like on my side. It looks okay to me. Let's see if I can do this. I'm trying to remember how I fought. Wrong button. Oh no. That was pretty cool. Okay, so I probably don't. Yeah, let's just move things like that. Oh my gosh. Relearning the game kind of sucks. And relearning it in the hardcore is probably not smart. Uh-oh, gnats. Alright, so. Oh no. Twigs. Alright, so auto targeting is nice. That's auto run. So I can constantly run forward. Joiner Lucas. So I'm a half elf favored soul. And I'm using the warlock dilettante, which means I do fire damage to my like stuff. It's pretty sick. Oops. Of course that means okay. So, like, I was trying to remember how I used to play it, and I remember the mouse is actually really, like, you can use the mouse to hit things pretty fast. And, you can actually attack. And I have a couple side buttons on this mouse. Oh, am I auto running?
Entrances dot the ravine walls. These must be the caves of chaos, where the cultists and their monster allies have made their base.
I probably shouldn't reset my key mapping. But darn it, if I'm gonna learn how to play, I'm gonna learn how to play. God, does that mean I committed to playing like this all day? I think that means yes. Oh no! Not Enoch.
Surrounded by well-tended beehives. The place looks like it's still inhabited, even though the caves of chaos are just over the hill.
Oh my god, no wonder people's reaction times are so slow. My blue place, I love it. I my computer got damaged on the move. So right now I'm playing on a new setup. As you can tell, I'm using a keyboard. And I'm starting to realize why a lot of people can't do what I usually can do in this game. This setup does not allow a good reaction time. I mean, maybe give it a week and I'll be used to it enough, maybe? I don't know. But this does not feel good. Like, how do you guys turn? I feel like this setup requires the mouse too much, and I'm just not used to using a mouse for much. So, I kind of miss how I usually play. I can't wait to get my new mouse pad. I don't know how big 400x900x4mm is, but I'm getting an LED freaking mouse pad about that size. Sometime between now and June, because it's being shipped from across the road. I found this one website where you can find things ridiculous cheap, but you have to get it from like Poland or China or Russia. And I'm like, dope. Road economy. Yeah, I guess I should just leave mouse look. Oh, I guess, yeah. Jeez, mini Christmas. It's so much faster to play this like a Game Boy, honestly. In my opinion. Well, like, I'm not saying I'm the best player in the world, but you've seen my videos. Like, I felt like my movement was a lot better there. And then, like, moving with WASD, right? And then hitting a hot bar at the same time is going to be taking a lot. Like, I have to get really used to it. It almost makes me stop moving. Right? Yeah, I have a mouse that has adjustable DPI and all that, and I don't know. You guys should try it my way. Just get rid of the mouse. Like I only use the mouse on things that I have to like right click or left click on, like dialog boxes. But really, like, if you could just use one hand for the keypad and the arrows to use to move, and then your rest of your hands to free up the rest of the keys for actions and stuff like that, it's pretty dope. See, this character, I'm glad I'm trying it out on this character, not Nimvin, because Nimvin has a lot of buttons that I have to worry about. Yeah, I would be screaming in terror too if I have to play this way. I'm trying to figure out how I used to play Swashbuckler with this setup, because there's just so many buttons. I feel so sorry for you guys. Oh, there's a crab sound. So me and my cousin, we're coming up with this idea for a website, because we realize that a lot of people who sell headphones don't give you information that you need to understand good headphones. Things like harmonic distortion and such like that, right? And we want to make a website kind of like a workbench or whatever it's called, that work, does your graphics card and all that for headphones. Don't steal the idea. I have it recorded that I came up with this idea, and I will fucking sue your ass. And he knows how to make websites really easily, and I know how to waste my time by writing things down. And so, with these powers combined, we. Oh my god. Click. Click. Fucking die. This is the Hardcore League, by the way. We can help people come up with headsets for gaming and studio use. That, because at a certain a pimpage or something like that, or you need an homage of a pimpin, you need an amplifier, right? So, oh, how do I heal myself? You guys, how do you heal yourselves? How do you live? God, I have to figure out which keys I, cause like the floating names, I disable that. The auto run, I can disable that and probably make that my healing, and then use E and Q. Oh, Q searches. E could be my new this, so I. Yes. I have two on the side. Yeah, I have two on the side. Yeah, I could probably use one for heal and one for like coup de grace or something. Or, something. I don't know. Actually got rid of coup de grace finally. You should also consider V, because V is only toggling, floating names. So basically, it's a whole key that does nothing. I use Q. Wait, Z. Z does nothing, yeah. But I used my Reaper enhancements used to be toggled by Control Z, but I just defaulted my thing. 1 through 10 and my two mouse buttons were. Yeah. Oh. No, you die. No! You guys! How do you live? We found these amazing headphones, right? But then it turns out their harmonic distortion is 3%. And studio and quality and professional gaming headsets, you need less than 1%. So this thing had good parameter, like good specs, and then you find out it has a 3% harmonic distortion. So that means that like you hear the poof. Yeah, like pretty soon in the power when it uses more power or when you get into the high decibels and stuff. Why am I trying to play a different way? 'Cause my mouse pad on my keyboard or on my do I have time to show you guys? So my key, my mouse, my laptop is here. I have a monitor set up to it, and all that, because my touchpad to my keyboard is destroyed right now. And that, you know, there's actual keyboards that come with touchpads, but they're on like the side where the key mat is, and I need the key mat because that's what I usually do to control the camera. But now I'm questioning, do I even need the keypad if I have a mouse? So I'm learning how to play a different way. I'm learning how to play the regular way, I guess you could say, because my regular gaming situation is undoable right now. Also, two of my keys are don't work, and that is why you need to hit block. Okay, shift. How do you guys hit okay. So you can hit shift like that. Alright. Now to find a Shrine. That might be doable. One of the things about a mouse pad or a touchpad on a keyboard is that the clickies are on the bottom. Oh, I'll get some used to. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, the wire makes it weird. Yeah, the wire makes it weird. Maybe when I get my new stuff in, like, next year. Oh, wow. Alright. No, I had you in my sights. You die. I don't die, you die. So if you hold down the left clicker, it looks like you invert what your look is, and you can click on things like I can click on my heal button and not leave the T look mode. So you know, instead of me saying I know it all now, guys, you're watching a stream where I'm learning how to be like you. I am not God Nimvin. I have been reborn into a human body to die for you. Oh, where's this damn shrine? Fucking shit. Fuck. Fook me. Oh, I'm gonna get yelled at by Voodoo so much. Oh shit. And then the lizard men attack. Okay, let's see. I'm going to run the fuck away. Good choice. All right, let's go through the no, not log out, you silly Billy. Okay. So, let's do that. So Okay, so 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 2, 7 right here. Yas, baby. Yas. Okay. Okay. Targeting enemies is lasagna. The lasagna button. Right? So, okay. It says up arrow. Oh. So you can use. But this is strafe. That makes no sense. That's better. Oh, that's how I like it. Can I just live with you forever? Oh, baby, familiarity. Oh, I'm so familiar with you. I'm so safe with you. Get rid of this shit. Fuck you. Alright, T needs to stay. I used to get rid of T look and make it charge my rune arms. But now, that's new year, new me, people! Yeah! No, I'm still dabbing like it's last year. Okay. Where's that Reaper enhancement? Get back that Control-Z. Control-Z, Control-Me. Daily Dice. Should I do a Daily Dice one? Nah. Nah, son, because there's a plenty of ways you can click daily dice on, like when it's impertinent, and I don't like to waste asshole shards on that shit. Okay, so Z is the examine. Z is the examine. Oh, Z is to examine. I do like Z. V can go to hell. Oh, baby. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave Z. There needs to be a better button for blocking. Yeah, I can see Rune Arm being left alt with you guys's thing. Hey, Keck. Matter of fact, let's see what. Yeah, you guys are the only guys talking right now. This is a one-time stream. This is basically a goodbye for a while stream. Keck, because my computer got dinged up during the move and I need to send it away, and my backup computer is not stream capable, at least not in this quality. Okay, what's this? Interact is E. Alright, so I can't just click. Yeah, I can interact with just clicking. Yeah. So why do I need. Yeah, I don't need you. I don't have any bottles, that's true. Is this going to be for 15 to 30 days? And I don't know when it's going to start, guys. I'm gonna have to be completely honest. I will be back. This isn't my final stream forever. I'm going to still be playing the game. As soon as I get my laptop back, it's gonna be dope. And when you see me stream next, you're gonna be blown away. Like I said, I'm getting brand new LED mouse pad. I'm actually gonna string up. I'm gonna make it a surprise. But let me tell you this, it's gonna be trippy. There's, you know, because of you guys' support, someone subscribed to me when I was dealing with all this, and because of them, I was able to buy a bunch of stuff to provide a better stream. So thank you guys. I love you guys. Will you marry me? We love you long time. And other things, because now I'm getting a better webcam, so we don't have to worry about, you know, how in my old house the webcam sometimes messes up. I'm gonna be getting a better setup here because of you guys, and I should be able to, the computer should be paid off in a few days. Like I'm gonna be caught up. It's gonna be beautiful. And this is all because of you guys. You guys have been helping me so much that that it is just beautiful. Toggle auto targeting. G. No, I want that to always be on. Okay, nearest combat. Oh, that looks, these keys look interesting. I was thinking about getting a controller, a gamer pad, like, for this game. Yeah, that's good. But that doesn't make sense. Like, does that actually do anything? No. So why is this like that? All right. So, what am I doing? I'm gonna throw you guys on BRB. I'm gonna move this lamp so you don't get any lens glare. And I'm gonna have a smoke. So if we want more Nimvin, and there's gonna be a little bit more Nimvin before I'm off for today, I might do a couple morning checkups and maybe some late night checkups on you guys, but no hardcore DDO play. I mean, some hardcore league play, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. I have to take it easy because I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Get up, 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 get up
Alright, sorry about that. Okay. Oh, blocking. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, option, key mapping. Where's blocking? Yeah, let's switch servers. Oh, I switched the
slow time.